Hi, everybody. I'd like to just say a couple words, if you'll indulge me. I have loved Cheryl Lynn's song, Got to Be Real, for as long as I can remember. But as a straight cis white kid in the 1970s, I had no idea that the tune was inspired by poor black and brown drag queens building community in Harlem. So in 1990, I was moved by the documentary Paris is Burning, which brought to light the drag ball culture from which disco was born. And this song in particular was featured during the part of the movie where Dorian Corey poignantly describes realness. So I got to understand what real meant in the context of this song. Drag balls, which you'll see clips from throughout the video, were where for 5 minutes, if you were a poor gay man or a trans woman of color, you could attain the status that was afforded to straight, wealthy, usually white men and women. For 5 minutes, you got to have that. Everyone in the room believes you are that. You were real. As time passes, drag culture and drag balls still continue. And though what drag celebrates may have changed, the celebration remains. I know that as a straight cis white man, I can't claim any of this, but I want to honor it and express how much I appreciate it because my love for this music informs who I am as a musician. And what better time to celebrate than Pride Month and Juneteenth? Of course, there's still work to be done because there's still emancipation to be had. Oh, and all of the proceeds from this video are being donated to the Trevor Project. Okay, enough talking. Let's get to the music. Thanks.
Come on now, it is a known fact that a woman do carry an evening bag at dinner time. There's no getting around that. You see it on Channel 7 between All My Children and Jeopardy.